So we're starting with another Sunday ride, and today I'm riding this beautiful, beautiful Ducati Monster 795.
YouTuber. Channel number
88 Racing. Got some really young enthusiasts. I hope they subscribe to my channel too. Let's set the angle first. Angle looks fine. You can feel right away that the clutch plate is damaged a little. So what I'm feeling is my fingers are a little short than what the length of this brake lever is. So I'm gonna just stop when we meet Kunal, and I'm gonna adjust this. And he must be here over somewhere. He said he's waiting somewhere near Vivanta. So this is Vivanta that we crossed. Where the other guys, I don't know. Where's Kunal? I don't know. That's him. Oh, so he's brought young champ as well. We have to realize is that the Triumph runs smoothly. It's a smooth operator compared to the Ducati, because we all know Ducatis are rough, and it's got a lot of power though, but it's not as smooth as the inline engines. The clutch is really off on this thing. I mean, I realized it before also, but now during the corner exit I realized the clutch is badly off. I think you can notice the fluctuation of the RPM. The RPM's going up so quick, but the actual speed is not going up. Now that happens because of a failed clutch. When the thickness of the clutch plates have come down so much that the clutch actually can't bite. And that needs work to be done. Don't take the clutch into consideration, the horrible clutch into consideration, otherwise the bike's handling is not that bad. Let's see how smooth the triple is, because like I said, it's a smooth ass bike. Me on the other hand, struggling with two cylinders. So we have just finished our lunch break here at Excellency Dhaba. Rehan's ready with his bike, Kunal's over there on his bike, Amitav is taking out his bike, and we have some friends from Shillong as well. So it's very nice that they came up and met with us. So we'll just go up for a little small ride. He's also here, he's from Shillong as well. So we'll just go down this way a little ahead, take some pictures, and then we'll get back on the road. So I'll just show you my bike as well. So this is the beauty I'm riding. She's the Monster 795. So we are basically here for some pictures because there's a beautiful road up that side, and so we should be having some great pictures. As you can see, the beautiful lineup that we have today, and some beautiful, beautiful pictures. Why? Acha. Thank you.